Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today's about adjusting and modifying titles all within Final Cut Pro. Let's take a look. For this tutorial, we'll use the default Final Cut Pro title, Blur. Let's change the text. Double-click the title clip in the timeline. Because we double-clicked it, the playhead immediately jumped to the title. And this text is now selected. If your text inspector is not visible, make sure this icon is toggled on. And click on this text icon. It looks a little bit like a small paragraph. Now, select the text in this window. And edit as you see fit. To exit text editing, just click outside this window. We can also modify text style. Highlight the text you'd like to edit. You can highlight it in either the viewer or the inspector. We'll cover these text inspector settings in more detail in a later video linked below. Now, let's adjust the title's position by dragging the text object in the viewer. Now that looks nice. Adjusting settings is easier than you thought, isn't it? Now here's how you modify the title settings. Click on this icon to access the title controls. And adjust the available settings as needed. Different titles will have different title settings available, so it's a good idea to explore these settings for every title you use. And that's that. Our title is now good to go. And that's how you adjust the settings and customize your text when creating a title in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Click one of those, click one of these, please. Like, share, subscribe.